Students, last period I taught you about pronouns. I taught you about person pronoun, and then I also taught you about subject pronoun. So today we will solve some question related to that topic, pronoun. So here your questions are. Question is, complete the given sentences with subject pronouns. And the first one is, my name is Kiran. Kiran is telling about herself. Kiran dash M in Indian. So Kiran is telling about herself. So what she will write? I am an Indian and this is my family. Now we will solve the second one. My mother's name is Radha. Radha is from Punjab. So in place of Radha, what pronoun we will use? She. As Radha is female, that's why we use she. Next, third one. Kapil is my father. My father dash is a pilot. So here, my father means which pronoun you will use? He. He is a pilot. The word he we use for male naming verb. Okay, male pronoun. Next, fourth. Kiran and Sam live together. Kiran and Sam dash are twins. So in place of Kiran and Sam, what pronoun we will use here? That is they. T-H-E-Y. They are twins. Number 5. I have a pet dog called Juno. Juno dash is 2 years old. So here we are talking about the pet dog Juno. So which pronoun you will use here? It. If Juno is a male dog, then you can also write, you can use the word he. Okay, for a. So I have a pet dog called Juno. It is 2 years old, or you can also use he is 2 years old. Next is number 6. We live in Delhi. We are talking about Delhi. Delhi dash is the capital of India. So which pronoun we will use for Delhi? It. It is the capital of India. Now let us see number 7. My grandparents live in London. We are talking about grandparents, my grandparents. My grandparents often come and see us. So in place of grandparents, what pronoun we will use? They. T-H-E-Y. They often come and see us. Okay, number 8. What can Dash tell me about your family? So which pronoun we will use here? Yes, you. What can you tell me about your family? So dear students, you solve all these things in your book and learn it. Thank you.